I need you to sabotage these ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You've been seen. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. Alarms reset. A second cache. My readings indicate one more. Coolant cell extracted. Looks like heavy activity ahead. A coolant cell has been extracted. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. They've brought in reinforcements. A Bertha.
Come on!
Cell has been placed in the fuel port. Hack the console to restart the reactor. Defend the system until the coolant has flooded the fuel system.
Watch your step, Tenno. There are severe coolant leaks throughout the ship.
Your sabotage is complete. Get to extraction. The alarm has triggered a Bertha.
My warframe is strong.
Doors are locked. Time to break in. Override complete. Move on. Locked out. Let's override the security.
Upgrade successful. Let's get going. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.